390. Climb and maintain flight level 390 Boeing 787. Jeddah Center, Boeing 787. Request flight level 380.
Boeing 787, climb and maintain flight level 380.
Climb and maintain flight level 380, Boeing 787. Jeddah Center, Boeing 787. Request flight level 360.
Boeing 787, climb and maintain flight level 360.
Climb and maintain flight level 360, Boeing 787. Jeddah Center, Boeing Alpha Sierra X-Ray 787 requests destination change to Delhi.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-Ray 787 is cleared to Delhi Airport as well. Squawk 4641.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-Ray 787 cleared to Delhi Airport as well. Squawk 4641.
Boeing 787, read back correct. Radar contact flight level 345. Continue to view next turning and following heading 090 descent and maintain flight level 270.
Continue to view next turning and following heading 090 descent and maintain flight level 270, Boeing 787. Jeddah Center, Boeing 787. Request flight level 190.
Boeing 787, descend and maintain flight level 270. Expect flight level 190.
Descend and maintain flight level 270. Expect flight level 190, Boeing 787. Jeddah Center, Boeing 787. Request flight level 270.
Boeing 787, descend and maintain flight level 270.
Descend and maintain flight level 270, Boeing 787. Jeddah Center, Boeing 787. Request flight level 350.
Boeing 787, descend and maintain flight level 350.
Descend and maintain flight level 350, Boeing 787. Jeddah Center, Boeing 787. Request flight level 360.
Boeing 787, descend and maintain flight level 360.
Descend and maintain flight level 360, Boeing 787.
125.35.
Going to 125.35, Boeing 787. Jetta Center, Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787, flight level 360.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787, Jetta Center, continue to outroute as planned. traffic is 10 o'clock, 4 miles, at flight level 320 generic. Report them in sight.
Boeing 787 have the traffic.
Generic 405 traffic is 8 o'clock, 3 miles, at flight level 35, flight Boeing D78X. Report them in sight. 787 traffic is 11 o'clock 4 miles at flight level 340 generic. Report them in sight.
Boeing 787 have the traffic.
Boeing 787 traffic alert. 3 o'clock less than 1 mile flight level 340 generic. Report them in sight.
Boeing 787 have the generic in sight.
132.7.
132.7 for Boeing 787. Jetta Center, Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787, flight level 360.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787, Jetta Center, continue to Otale as planned.
6.7 for Boeing 787. Bahrain Center, Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787, flight level 360.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787, Bahrain Center, continue to Delta Oscar Hotel as planned.
Sierra, X-ray 787, flight level 360.
Boeing Alpha Sierra, X-ray 787, Emirates Center, continue to SDK as planned.
787. Tehran Center, Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787, flight level 360.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787, Tehran Center, continues innocuous plan.
to 124.85 Boeing 787. Emirates Center Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787 flight level 360.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787 Emirates Center, continue to NOSO as planned.
Center Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787 flight level 360.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787 Tehran Center, continues innocuous plan.
Thank you.
466 traffic is 11 o'clock 2 miles at flight level 355 Boeing B78X. Report them in sight.
Boeing 787 traffic in sight.
Arabia 466 has the traffic. 5.
126.5 for Boeing 787. Center Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787 flight level 360.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787 center continue to ascend as planned.
Affirmative. Varanasi Center, Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787, flight level 360.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787, Varanasi Center, continue to begin as planned.
Center Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787 flight level 360.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787 center continue to begin as planned.
Decimal 75 for Boeing 787. Varanasi Center, Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787, flight level 360.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787, Varanasi Center, continue to transit plan.
first time I went into Mosul, I was driving through East Mosul, and then as we crossed the bridge into West Mosul, it took my breath away. The amount of devastation. I've visited many post-conflict environments, ranging from Afghanistan into the Balkans, throughout Africa, and I don't think I've ever seen a part of the city that was so pulverized. It was very reminiscent of images of the Second World War, of Stalingrad, of Hamburg, Coventry, completely blown apart. Mosul is a city in northern Iraq. It lies between Erbil and the Syrian border. And when ISIS was at the peak,
jellyfish
of its control, there were over 2 million people living in Mosul, and it was the biggest city under ISIS control. As the city was surrounded, they fell back into defensive positions. They'd had 2 years to prepare these, and the majority of these were in the old city, so West Mosul, on the banks of the river. And these buildings had been booby-trapped, they'd been rigged with explosives, they had caches of ammunition and weapons for the fighters to use. The fighters were wearing suicide vests and prepared to fight to the end, and the coalition forces dropped a lot of ordnance in them. And so the
if you want to learn how you can get 50% off a... Today is our first day in the Kurdistan region of Iraq, and if you missed yesterday's video, this is a place that we never thought we'd visit.
It's our first full day in Erbil, and I'm so excited to explore!
Might be the most dangerous part about being in Iraq.
So if you've watched any of our videos in the past, you'll know that we aren't big museum people.
It's split between four different countries, Iraq, Iran, Syria, and Turkey, which makes the Kurdish people the largest people group in...
So I just wandered into a bread shop. They put me to work. I'm not helping though, I'm just slowing down progress here. They're just cooking naan in these huge tandoori ovens.
And they gave me these market. Say hello. Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
What's your job?
YouTube.
YouTube?
Yes. Everybody is very curious and very, very friendly.
What is your name? Well, that was unexpected. We were literally just walking, and one guy said, take my picture. And so we took it, and then we started talking, and then before we knew it, there were like 20 local males, literally in a circle around.
Spoke a little bit of English, and that's how we were communicating. Hospitable gesture he wanted.
Yeah.
Money.
For the kindness that we encountered here.
Have you been trying to sell on Amazon? Well, guess what? In the next 2 to maybe even 6 months is going to be probably one of the best times to start an Amazon FBA business. And here's the reason why. So a lot of experienced Amazon sellers that have made millions of dollars selling on Amazon are essentially taking their money and they're putting it into safer investments such as stocks or real estate. And obviously with everything going on in the market right now, you know, there's a lot of fear, the stock market's going up and down like this. They rather take their millions and invest into something long-term and secure. And a lot of people like yourself that have been wanting to sell on Amazon are essentially very scared.
Early morning in Mosul, these SWAT team members get a final briefing before they set out to look for ISIL fighters. We accompany the specialist police unit as it heads into the countryside in Iraq's northern Nineveh province. ISIL was forced out of Mosul in 2017 by Iraqi troops with support from the US-led coalition. And the Iraqi government announced its territorial defeat shortly after. But thousands of fighters have retreated into rural areas where security forces are spread thin, and land where hills like these offer plenty of opportunities to hide.
We got information that there is a cave that is being used by ISIL members as a shelter to carry out attacks on nearby villages.
We are only hundreds of meters away from the target, but the vehicles struggle in this difficult terrain, and so Colonel Ryan's men are forced to advance on foot. But as
787.
6,000 feet, expect 4DME Zulu runway 9R approach by D2390 transition. Clear to D2390.
Descend and maintain 13,000 feet, Boeing 787. Contact Delhi approach on 125.675. Boeing 787, you are 29 miles southwest. Descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect 4DME Zulu runway 9R approach by D2390 transition. Clear to D2390. Descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect 4DME Zulu runway 9R approach via D2390 transition cleared to D2390 Boeing 787.
Going to ONE 25.675, go retrieve 22.
Descend and maintain 2,600 feet, Boeing 787.
Boeing 787, you are 16 miles west of Delhi. Contact Delhi Tower on 118.11 inbound on the approach.
Tower on 118.1, Boeing 787. Delhi Tower, Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 78715 miles west inbound 4DME Zulu runway 9R approach.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787 Delhi Tower. cleared VOR DME Zulu runway 9 or approach. Altimeter 29er decimal 56 when 089er at 5.
Delhi Tower Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787 inbound 4 DME Zulu runway 9er approach.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787 Delhi Tower. Cleared VOR DME Zulu runway 9er approach. Altimeter 29er decimal 56 when 089er at 5.
Delhi Tower Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787 inbound 4 DME Zulu runway 9er approach.
Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787 Delhi Tower. Cleared VOR DME Zulu runway 9er approach. Altimeter 29er decimal 55 when 089er at 5.
Cleared 4 DME Zulu runway 9er approach Boeing 787.
Retreat 22 cleared to land runway 9er. Wind 089er at 5.
Cleared to land runway 9er, go retreat 22.
Tower, 322, turn next taxiway.
Boeing 787.